In this example, we are given that the figure shows two concentric metal shells of radii R and 3R, and your outer shell carries a charge Q, and the inner shell is connected to Earth via switch S. We are required to find the amount of charge flown to Earth when the switch S is closed. Obviously, we know that when the switch is closed, Earth will supply a charge QE onto the inner shell, such that its final potential should be equal to zero. So, we can write after closing the switch, final potential of inner shell can be directly written as V is equals to zero, and the potential of inner shell can be written as due to the two charges, one is which is supplied by the earth and other is onto the outer shell. So, due to the inner charge, it will be KQE by R. Plus, due to the outer one, it will be KQ by 3R, which should be equal to 0. So, in this situation here, K and R gets cancelled out and the value of charge supplied by Earth can be written as minus Q by 3. So, in this situation, it is the final charge on the inner shell, which is supplied by Earth onto the shell. And here, we are required to find the amount of charge flown to Earth. So, here we can see, if Earth has supplied a charge minus Q by 3, that means from the shell to Earth, a charge plus Q by 3 is supplied. So, we can write the charge flown from shell to Earth after closing S is, this can be written as charge which is flown, it is plus Q by 3. That will be the answer to this problem.